If today you have a long article and you want to get all the headings at the same time, you have two ways to do that. First of all, you can first type command P, press command P, and then call out headings. You can see this for all headings and list. So you can get all the list being folded, and try to copy it and start a new file and paste it. Okay, you can see it won't run, right? So because this is still edit mode, you have to change it into preview mode. Okay, let's copy again and start a new file. Paste. So you got this ABCD, but sometimes you have to modify a bit for the spacing. Okay, let's go back. Another way is that you can use the no refactor function, but do remember to copy your file first, because you might lose something if you use it wrongly. Okay, so I copy one of the file. Okay, and then by using the no refactor, you have to understand that only three kind of headings can use this function. Let me show you now. First, call out the command panel and then type note refactor. So you will see this split note by heading 1, heading 2, heading 3. Okay, so I'll use this one, for example. Yeah, then you got A, B, C, D in this original file. But at the same time, you separated these files into different new files. Yeah. And you remain all your heading in the original file. Okay. Basically, it's like that. You can choose these two ways to help you to get the headings. Thank you much, and see you next time.